Hi Sharon, it's Laura with Yum Yards. I've come out today to look at your garden. I've got your tomato cages installed and your plants secured to your cages, so they're off to go. They're doing really nicely. Let's see, okra looking great. Peppers too, everything's coming up. So today I added some fertilizer and I used your fungal spray. I noticed that you have two bottles of fungal spray and none of the insecticide. So you might want to look into getting a bottle of that. Kind of steered your trellis plants each onto their own trellis. And yeah, happy growing. This is looking good. So this is the part of the summer everybody really thinks about when they get excited about having a garden, is having these tomatoes grow and the peppers grow and all these good old summer crops. So the best way for this to be a success is to come out and really work with your garden every couple of days. Feel free to fertilize after a nice big rain, because rains will kind of wash out the soil a bit, and apply the sprays as are needed. If you notice insects hanging around or some white mildew looking kind of things on your trellis plants. As I tell my violin students, I only get to pester you twice a month. So this is where our partnership starts to grow really strong. So you've got a beautiful little garden here, and we will see you in a couple weeks. Thanks so much, and bye.